There's Mark and his new baby girl. She loves her daddy. Look at her.